Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another exciting episode of iGeek's blog. This is Puneet Khatri back for another video. So guys, you might be knowing about the new feature of WhatsApp that's known as WhatsApp payments. So what is this feature all about? How do you guys use it? How do you set up WhatsApp payments? How do you get this feature? All these details are going to be covered in this particular video, guys. So guys, without wasting any bit of time, let's get started. Alright, so guys, WhatsApp is currently rolling out the new feature or the new update on a few of the users around India. WhatsApp has 250 million users in India, and all of those users will be getting this update in the upcoming few weeks. But if you know any of your friend who has this feature already, then you can just ask him or ask them to do a transaction with you. The transaction will fail, but eventually you will get WhatsApp payment option on your WhatsApp. So guys, once you get WhatsApp payment option, what you need to do is go ahead and launch WhatsApp application. Once you're under WhatsApp, tap on settings icon, and over here bottom you will see payments option. Go ahead and tap on that option. So guys, when you are setting this up, you need to add a new account, so go ahead and tap over there. And one more thing guys, you need to make sure is that WhatsApp number that you're using should be the same number that is being linked, or that should be the registered number of your bank account too. So verify via SMS. You need to send this particular code to this particular number. This is to ensure the safety reasons so that they can go ahead and prevent hacking and other stuff like this. Send this message. Wait for a while, and now you need to select your bank account. I have a bank with Access Bank, so I'll select that. Like whichever bank you have, you can just go ahead and select that option. Alright, so guys, here you can see is that select the bank account to add. Alright, so from the number that we had sent over there with Access Bank, it did a quick search and it automatically pulled out the details of my account registered with Access Bank. So I didn't have to enter particularly the details, and from there, sending just that text message, automatically I get this account number over here. So I just need to tap on this number, let it do its process and wait for a while to complete the process. So UPI setup complete. Now you can go ahead and send payments to WhatsApp. So guys, this was the quick and the easy setup process that you have to do in order to go ahead and use WhatsApp payments. And now once the process has been done, hit it on done, and that's it, the account has been linked. Alright, so guys, once the setup process has been completed, now let's go ahead and see how we can go ahead and do transaction or like send or receive money over WhatsApp. Go in the chat section, tap to draft a new chat, and over here search for the person or like open the chat of the person whom you would like to send money. So once you open the personal chat of that particular person whom you have to send the money, tap on the plus icon over here, and over here the last option that you get is payment. Tap on the payment option. It says loading, let it load, and over here at the top you'll get the information that says to like whom you're paying the money to, so in name of that particular contact. Using my Access Bank account and last four digits of my bank account are displayed over here just for a confirmation which account is being used for doing this transaction. For sample over here, to just show you guys, I'll be sending 1 rupee, and I can also write notes over here at the bottom for like why am I sending money to that particular person, so in future if I check this transaction again, I get to know why exactly I paid this person. I just send over here. And now guys, once you tap on send, you need to enter your UPI pin code. This is a 6-digit security code without which any UPI transaction cannot be completed. So just go ahead and enter your UPI pin code. And once you enter your code, just go ahead and tap on submit. And here it says processing yet. The money has not been sent successfully. It says processing. And now you see guys, it just converted into a green blink. UPI icon in green. It means that the transaction has been completed successfully and your account has been debited and the other person's account has been credited. So this is exactly how WhatsApp payment works, guys. And also there is an option like if you have to send money in group. So let me just show that. Go ahead and select any of the groups that you have over here. For in case I'll be selecting this particular group, and you have to send money to a group. How do you do that? Tap on the plus icon, again tap on payments, and select the person whom you have to pay the money. Enter the amount over here. Again, this is just 1 rupee for the trial transaction, and here also the interface is the same. So in the to section you get to know whom you are paying using Access Bank account, like the your bank account, and the last four digits for confirmation. Enter the amount and then enter the notes like why you're paying that person. Hit send. Again, now you need to enter the UPI pin code. As I told you earlier, any transaction cannot be completed without the UPI pin. So just go ahead and enter your UPI pin code. Once you enter your pin, go ahead and tap on submit and like let it do its process, and the transaction will get completed. over here again you see guys it's processing. So guys, if you see the rupee icon is again in green, which means the transaction has been completed, your account is debited and the other person's account or the receiver's account is being credited. Alright, so guys, that's about it for this video, and this video was an entire sum up about WhatsApp payments, what all you needed to know, the information that you needed, how you set up WhatsApp payment, and finally how do you use WhatsApp payment. So I'm pretty sure that you enjoyed this video. If you then feel free to give a thumbs up to this video. Also guys, make sure that you subscribe to iGeeks blog. The subscribe button is down right there, and also beside the subscribe button there is a bell icon. Go ahead and tap on the bell icon so every time when we upload a video you'll be notified about the same. Also guys, I would like to request you guys to share this video with your friends so they also get to know about WhatsApp payments and how to use WhatsApp payment. And guys, that's about it for this video. I'll catch you guys later in my next video. Peace out.